And they had all things common among them. Therefore, there were none rich or poor, bond or free, but they were all made free and partakers of the heavenly gift.